Okay. Nice. What are you doing now? Hello, what are you doing now? You are doing nothing. Yes. Are you eating? Are you eating?
No.
Okay. How are you taking? How are you today, Ki?
Good.
You are good? Are you good today?
Yes.
Okay. Oh no, wait. Are you happy?
No.
Why? Why? Are you confused? Like your face, you know, when I see you, like you are confused and then you think about something in your mind. Is it true?
I don't know.
Are you sleepy?
No.
So what? No, 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 no. No, no. So what? What do you think now? What do you think? Are you okay? Like,
I'm okay.
Okay, have you eaten lunch?
No.
You haven't eaten lunch. Are you alone in your hometown, in your house?
Yes.
Where is your father? Where is your mother?
What?
Hello? Where is your mother and where is your father?
Outside.
Yesterday I told you that two days ago I told you have to make like biography. Have you made it?
Sorry.
Have you made it? Have you met it? Hello, Aki. Yesterday,
no.
2 days ago, I told you before that you have to look for the biography of your idol. But have you met it? Not yet.
No. Sorry. I forget.
You forget. Well, but who is your idol?
What?
Who is your idol?
Tom Holland.
And then
Rio Aida and Aprian.
Okay. Now can you search about your biography of your idol?
Okay.
Yes, I'm waiting for you. So after, if you have finished, to search. So I will give you questions about your idol. After that, but you read it after you reading. after you read the sentence, I will give you the question and you have to answer it, okay? Okay, Aki? Dan? Hello, Aki.
Wait, miss.
Have you finished? Dan?
Wait.
I'm waiting for you, lo. I'm waiting for you, yeah. But don't take too long.
Okay, Miss, I'm done.
What? Done.
Done.
Okay. So, where is your face on your camera? And you have to read your biography of your idol.
Okay.
Okay, if one, two, three, go.
He was born on...
Where is your face? I want to see your face.
Wait, wait.
Dan? Okay, come on.
He was born on 1 June 1996. And he is the main character of the Spider-Man movie. And in the year 2008, he started his career. Done, miss.
So just only like that. How about the hobby?
I don't know.
Hobby, when he was born and when this one.
What?
And then next, just only one, There's only a little, Aki.
Miss, I don't see your screen.
Really?
Yes.
But in my phone, can.
I don't see.
Wait, yeah, okay, fine. Can you see?
Yes, I see.
Okay, Aki. What is your, who is your biography? The name of your biography? Hello, Aki. Aki.
Wait.
Biography is just only for about your idol. You can say that like a Soekarno, you can say like a Bung Karno, or you can say like Abdurrahman Wahid. It's up to you.
Okay, wait. Who is your biography? Tom Holland, when does he begin his job?
My biography is
Tom Holland.
What?
Tom Holland.
Tom Holland. And then when does he begin his job? When does he begin
in the year 2008, he started his career.
Oh, I see.
And when was he born? He was born on 1 June.
The 1st of June.
June 1996.
Oh,
what? Well, his hobby is
what is his hobby? This one, what? Yeah, wait,
dance.
What is his hobby?
Dance.
His hobby is dance, and dance. Then
done.
Your biography is just only one. Is it true?
Yes, is it true?
Okay, nice. Now I wanna search you about this one. Narrative. Now about narrative. Do you understand narrative? Do you ever study about narrative? Do you understand about narrative before that? Aki? Hello?
Yes, I understand.
So narrative, what is narrative?
Text. stories and narratives.
What? Pardon?
No, no, no.
Narrative is like a story.
Yeah.
Okay. Story. So, we will listening about the narrative text. But before that, I want to ask you about, do you ever go traveling?
Hmm?
Do you ever go traveling?
No.
Really? Why? Why? Like in the beach, I think in the one in your hometown, in your city, I think so many. Like a beach. Is it true? Is it true?
Not really.
Not really? Why? So, where do you go traveling usually? Where do you go?
I never traveling.
You never traveling?
Seldom.
You never traveling? What?
Seldom.
Yes. Oh, I see it. So, so when holiday, where do you go? When holiday comes, where do you go?
I never go.
Oh, you never go anywhere. Oh my God, really? Are you sure? Or you can go to, you never go to beach? No.
No.
I think, is it near with your hometown? Is there mountain in your hometown?
Yes, and I never.
So what do you do in your hometown? What do you do in your house? Because you never go traveling?
I don't know.
Oh no, are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
Okay, so you don't go traveling with your sister, your brother, or with your friends? No.
No.
Okay. So we will listening about part one, a story. So listen to Lena talking to some junior high school student about her recent trip to Japan. Choose the correct answer. So you have to choose one of this one, like they landed at Narita or terminal station and airport. It's like if there is a story, and then if there is in the writer here, the writing here, so you have to, oh, I think this is A. Oh, I think this is B. Oh, I think this is C. Like that. Okay, do you understand, Aki?
Yes, I understand.
Okay, nice.
Five. Stories. Narratives. Part 1.
Thanks for coming in today. We have lots of questions about your recent holiday. And I have the first one.
Where did you go?
We landed at Narita Airport in Japan at midnight. Then we went by express train to Tokyo and then caught the bullet train to Nagano.
What's a bullet train?
It's a super fast train which goes at about 275 kilometers per hour. It was fantastic and really comfortable.
Was it expensive?
Well, Yes, it was, but it was worth it as it only took 90 minutes to travel about 200 kilometers. It takes over 3 hours by bus.
What was Nagano like? Is it a big city?
Yes, it's quite big. The Winter Olympic Games were held there in 1998.
Was there snow? Did you go skiing every day?
Yes, there was snow and my children had skiing lessons every day. My husband skied every day too, but unfortunately I didn't.
Why? What happened?
I broke my arm the first day I was there.
You broke your arm? How awful! What happened?
I slipped on some snow outside the ski hire shop and spent my first day at the hospital. So no skiing for me. I still had a good holiday, but it was more inside in front of a fire than outside in the fresh air.
Have you finished?
Unit 5. Stories.
Wait.
Narratives. Part 1.
Thanks for coming in today. We have lots of questions about your recent holiday. And I have the first one.
Where did you go?
We landed at Narita Airport in Japan at midnight. Then we went by
If you have finished, say it to me, yeah?
Yes, I listen to you.
What? Pardon? When you have finished, but this one, okay. But I want
number
to ask you.
Number 1, Thailand at Narita Sea Airport.
Sea Airport, and then number 2.
B, Japan.
Japan, and then number 3.
Train to Tokyo.
Wait, yeah, train to Tokyo.
Number 4, A. To Seven. And number 5, C, Winter. And number.
Wait. Wait. Number 1 is right, airport.
Yeah, see, airport.
Why? Because Lena said that we landed at Narita Airport. And then number 2?
Japan.
Japan. In Japan at midnight. And then he went by number 3.
By train to Tokyo.
Express train. This one, express train.
Number 4, the train travel about 8.
Travel. Express train. Number 4, the bullet train travels at about
2075.
And then next, number 5.
See winter in the winter. Winter Olympics were held in Nanny.
Number 5 is she winter. Nice. Because Ika asked to Lena that what was Nagano like? It is a big city. Yes, it's quite big. the Winter Olympic Games were held there in 1998. Winter, yeah.
Yeah.
Number six.
Lena's brother.
Number six is what?
Children. That's
children.
No, no, brother.
Brother, really? Are you sure? Number six is
not
my
really.
Children. Because Lena said, yes, there was snow and my children had skiing lessons every day. And then number seven, what's that?
Lena's husband went skiing every day.
Yes, good. Nice, because I have just only give you. And then number eight, Lena didn't go skiing because she broke her.
Nose.
She broke her
nose.
Nose, really? Broke my arm. Do you know broke my arm? Broke her? Next.
Number nine.
She slept on some
snow.
And then next.
Number 10. Dennis made most of her in time.
Number 10.
Lena spent most of her holiday inside.
What? Number 10? What?
Inside.
Inside. Nice. Of course. Okay, so what about part two? Okay, so for tomorrow, I ask you to Aki to make with you, because tomorrow you have a class with me, right? To make about this one. Their experience, about your experience of trip. And tomorrow you have to tell about your experience when you go to trip, okay? Like the example is like, I have experience about going to mountain with my family, and we came up there and then we ate together because we went to mountain together. So we are camping over there and we enjoy our Spanish and our holiday over there. We were happy because I see the beautiful mountain. Okay. I see in your class.
Saya miss. Huh? Miss, saya izolat ya. Miss, saya izolat.
I see the beautiful mountain in the in the realm of natural. That's your experience when you go to traveling, okay?
Okay.
So tomorrow I ask you to make it like that, okay? Do you understand? Really? So what is your exercise for tomorrow? So you have to prepare well. What is the exercise for tomorrow?
Trip.
Experience about your trip.
Yes, experience in my trip.
Mm-hmm. And then? And then what's it? Tomorrow you have to
read the story.
Okay. But before that, wait, yeah. Okay, any question, Aki?
No.
Really?
Really.
Okay, come on, take a picture together. Take a bath, Aki, take a bath after this. Okay. One, two, three. Nice. Thank you for joining my program. And as I say, wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye. See you. See you.